StoryPix adventurers! Have you ever wondered what the fastest animal on Earth is? Is it a cheetah sprinting across the plains? A falcon diving from the sky? Or could the real speed champion be something totally unexpected? Today we're busting the myths and uncovering the truth about the fastest creatures on land, air, and sea. So get ready to race into some amazing speed facts. Let's go! Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another StoryPix adventure waiting for you. Number 1. Boom! The cheetah holds the record as the fastest land animal, reaching speeds of up to 75 miles per hour, 120 kilometers per hour. That's faster than a race car on city streets. But here's a secret. Cheetahs can't keep this speed for long. They only sprint for about 30 seconds before they run out of energy. Still, that's one blazing fast kitty. Number 2. Whoa! Did you know the fastest animal on the planet doesn't run? It dives? The peregrine falcon can reach speeds of 240 miles per hour, 386 kilometers per hour, when it dives to catch its prey. That's faster than a Formula One race car. If we're talking pure speed, this superbird is the fastest living creature on Earth. Number 3. Fastest land animal, check. Fastest air animal, check. But what about the ocean? Meet the sailfish, the fastest swimmer in the sea. This sleek fish can reach speeds of 68 miles per hour, 110 kilometers per hour, using its sharp bill and streamlined body to slice through water like a torpedo. That's faster than a speedboat. Number 4. Surprise! Did you know the fastest flying mammal isn't a bird? It's the Brazilian free-tailed bat. Scientists have recorded these bats flying at 100 miles per hour, 160 kilometers per hour. That's even faster than a cheetah. So while the falcon wins for diving speed, this bat is the king of fast flying. Number 5. This tiny bird may be small, but it's lightning fast. The Anna's hummingbird flaps its wings 80 times per second and can fly at 60 miles per hour, 97 kilometers per hour. It can even hover and fly backward. It's like a tiny flying rocket in the bird world. Number 6. Ever tried swatting a fly but it always escapes? That's because some flies are super fast. The horsefly holds the title for the fastest flying insect, clocking in at 90 miles per hour, 145 kilometers per hour. That's faster than a car on a highway. No wonder they're so hard to catch. Number 7. Okay, get ready for the biggest surprise. The fastest animal for its body size isn't a falcon or a cheetah, it's a mite. This tiny Paradorsotomus macropalpus mite can run 322 body lengths per second. If a human ran that fast, they'd be going over 1,300 miles per hour, way faster than the speed of sound. Wow, we've busted some of the biggest myths and found out that the fastest animal depends on where you look, land, air, or sea. Which one surprised you the most? Let us know. Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another StoryPix adventure waiting for you. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more StoryPix adventures. See you next time, explorers.